बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलामुअलैकुम स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल। आई एम हेयर विद यू विद एन अदर टॉपिक ऑफ कन्वर्सेशन एंड द टॉपिक इज डिस्कशन अबाउट द मंथ ऑफ रमज़ान। स्टूडेंट्स, यू नो दैट रमज़ान इज़ द होली मंथ ऑफ मुस्लिम्स एंड यू हैव टू डिस्कस विद योर फ्रेंड्स अबाउट द मंथ ऑफ रमज़ान। सो स्टूडेंट्स, सम इम्पॉर्टेंट पॉइंट्स विच यू हैव टू डिस्कस विद योर फ्रेंड्स दैट वाई डू मुस्लिम्स फास्ट। As you know that there are five pillars of Islam and fasting is one of them, and this is a very holy duty of all the Muslims to observe fast during the month of Ramadan. Ramadan is the month which is considered a great month of blessings of Allah, and you know that it is our belief that during the month of Ramadan we get lots of blessings of Allah, and it is very important for the Muslims to observe fast. And you know that what happened when the Muslims observe fast. The second important point you should discuss that Muslims encouraged to give more charity. So students, it's very much important for all the Muslims to observe fast, because when we remain hungry throughout the day, we come to know the critical conditions of that people who are very poor and who don't get food to eat, and we feel pity for that people, and we feel pity for that people, and we just give a lot of charity during this month of Ramadan, so that we can easily understand the critical condition of that people who are not able to get their food. Now students, you have to discuss that how do Muslims fast and break their fast. Students, you know that you have to discuss that when we observe our fast before the Fajr prayer, that is called Sehri. And you know that there is a great arrangement of Sehri and Iftari during the month of Ramadan. And when there comes the time of Maghrib prayer, we just take a feast of eating different eatables and we break our fast. This is actually a specific time from dawn to dusk that when we remain hungry and abstain ourselves from all the evils, because that can destroy our fasting. Now another important point which you have to discuss, that can Muslims be exempted from fasting? Can anybody leave the fast? Yes, of course, there are some conditions when a Muslim can exempt his fasting. For example, if a child is less than 12 years old, and if a person is very sick, and if a person, if there is a nursing mother, fasting can also be exempted from that person. And if persons are traveling, so they have to finish their counting when they are absolutely all right. So students, all these are the facts that you have to discuss about the month of Ramadan. Except from this, you have to also discuss that how you prepare for your this holy month of Ramadan. And after this, a very beautiful festival, Eid al-Fitr, comes to celebrate for the Muslims. So that this festival also a great blessing of Allah, that you do a lot of struggle during the month of Ramadan by observing fast and by praying and by reciting the verses of Holy Quran, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gives you a gift after this month of Ramadan to celebrate the festival. And you just celebrate this festival, you just go to your relatives, your friends, and you meet each other, you just do parties with your friends, and you just celebrate that beautiful festival. So students, you have to discuss all these important points about this topic, the month of Ramadan. And again, I'm going to let you know some important points that you have to focus on fluency. Your pronunciation should be good. Your sentence structure should be well knitted according to the tense. You have to use the right tense. Then you have to finish your conversation during the time limit which is given to you. You have to use your body language and your frequency of ideas. You have to discuss the things with frequency of ideas. And the last but not the least is you have to use the relevant material. If you are talking about month of Ramadan, definitely you have to stick to this topic. I think so this whole explanation is quite clear to you, and you have to discuss these all things in a very good way. Okay, students, take care of yourself. Allah Hafiz.